future, not ours. How many wars must we wage till we can finally see some change? And don't you think we deserve the freedom to question?
Free of oppression and to know we have